I'm gonna fucking... You dumb bitch! Such a dark place. I hope you take that to heart.
One, two, three.
It was the bomb. That's what I needed. The bomb rips saved it. First try with the. Was I good? I don't know. I thought I got that like three times. You saw him fall down, but it didn't give it to me. That was crazy. They wouldn't give any boss their boss, right? They wouldn't. They would never. That's just completely unfair. Right? Right?
Archbishop Andreas once told me, always be true to myself.
You did.
And we back in the game. Conquered this whole area. Didn't even get mad once. I would never get mad. I'm never an angry person. Me, angry? Never heard of it.
I don't know. Is it your goal? Is it my goal? Is it my goal?
There's a hand on the screen pointing at you. I wasn't mad. I was upset.
Welcome to Hotel. This is a supply box. I shall open it and add it to the hotel. Welcome to Hotel.
to the fucking library after all this fucking time to look for this fucking thing. How fucking time?
I'm surprised to see who's, well, alive.
Yeah, same.
Oh, where are my manners? I'm Cecile, and I serve the Archbishop. I'm the only one left.
Where's the Archbishop?
Everyone's dead.
Okay.
From the petrification disease, or from the monsters. I didn't die. But my heart breaks more each day.
Yeah, me too.
Can you do me a kindness? Bring me the holy mark from the Archbishop's quarters. The Archbishop was a true saint. He was my savior. If I write his words into my heart, maybe it'll give me the strength to carry on. I can't die. But perhaps this can help me live again. Please, bring me the holy mark as quickly as you can.
I'm starting to get a little too weird about it.
I feel like he's just behind this door, so let's go check this fucker out.
Jesus. I can tear things out of this.
Who knows?
God. It's just covered in decay.
Yeah. who starts off with an unblockable.
Find the way out.
Hey.
Monsters everywhere. I need to grab my share and leave.
Oh, look who it is. Look who it is. It's the boy.
Oh,
oh,
that's
dog.
Odd. I thought I was the only one with a sound mind here.
What's up, doggy dog?
Sure, I don't need to introduce myself. Note these golden wings. Yes, you guessed it. You don't know who I am.
No idea.
Preposterous. Everyone in Kraat has heard of me. Do you live under a rock?
Just a dog.
I'm Alidoro the Hound. Treasure hunter extraordinaire. Yes, yes, it's a nickname. I ditched my real name in the past.
Damn, son.
I'm looking for other survivors of this disaster, but it's been a lonely search, and there's danger around every corner.
Oh, shit.
Do you know of a place where I can take refuge? Preferably someplace clean and comfortable, you know, civilized.
I got a place for you, son.
Hotel Kraat. Of course. A haven for all. And it's still safe and sound, you say?
Yes.
I have a lot of searching ahead of me, so why don't I lighten my load? Consider this an act of charity. A thank you gift. Take it.
I
will, Alidoro. Thank you. You're helpful.
Since you're so helpful, I'll give you a peek at my collection.
Ooh.
Show me what you're worthy of.
What you got for me, son? Kill strong enemies to gain rare Urgo. Alidoro is a treasure hunter who collects this rare Urgo. You can exchange it.
Oh! I can exchange the motherfucker?
I forgot about him. I gave away... So I can get the weapons more. Okay. Cool. Ooh. That's very tempting. I feel like I'd use my field slots almost immediately. And a perfect guard would be kind of useful. Because I don't want the sword. There's probably some cooler weapon I can get.
As a descendant of aristocrats, the very best families, I have a duty to the common people. I live my life fulfilling that duty.
You know.
And part of that duty is ensuring these items are returned to their rightful owners.
Uh-huh.
What I'm showing you is just a portion of the collection. If you come to the refuge, we'll be able to continue our confabulation.
What does that even mean?
Until then, remember this hound when golden wings shine.
All right, man. It's good talking to you. Thank you for the, It was cool to meet a fellow dog face friend. Maybe that's a weird flex because he probably did see his shit at the beginning of the game. Like, it was, that was the thing we got gifted. A rare gift or whatever.
Sing a praise for a new saint. For a new saint has arrived. I sent him Andreas from Cultivars.
So this is like a prime area, but how do I get that door? This is a prime boss area. stop here. We are going to start the next video. As we're going to fight the boss. I haven't seen anything. That's how we're going to start the video. It's perfect way to start it. It's going to be a boss fight. I really enjoy doing this. I had a great time doing this, actually.
Even though as much as the stress gave me and anger, at the end I overcame it. But, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. As always, subscribe and like if you enjoyed the video.
And I'll see ya on the next night. On the next eclipse. The Midnight Owl. He triumphs. He wins. He trollops over these bitches.
We have reached the end of this wonderful Lies of P video, and I thank you so much for watching. At this point, it's been a long time coming with this series, but the next one will be the Decay Archbishop takedown. Finally, fuck that guy. You'll see.
I became
the Midnight
Owl.